Hi guys, I also use my liquid lipstick on my cheek. And for your information, I forgot to actually mention that it's actually a lip and cheek liquid lipstick. In my next video, I will show you all on how I created the Enchantress Joanna shape lip and cheek liquid.